only had a functioning car here. Then we could just run over any shadow we see.